3 types of start is there. First one is bullet start, second one medium start, and third one elongate start.
On your mark position, place your front foot at forearm's length behind the start line. Place the knee of your back leg on the ground level with your front foot. Place your hands shoulder width apart behind, not on the line. Set position. Raise your hips slightly higher than your shoulder. Make sure that both your legs remain bent. Go position. Drive your back leg forward. Swing your arms hard.
Next we see track or player running area. This is a standard 400 meters track. Next one, 400 meter standard track with proper marking. Shoulder jerk. The runner bends one shoulder so that his torso would make an angle of 90 degree near the finishing line in his last stride. Lunging or torso. The athlete bends his torso towards the finishing line in the last stride. Run through. The athlete touch the finishing tap at full speed. Thank you.